I'm just going to get right to the picture. We're flooded in. We cannot leave our hotel. It's all of the back bay flooding. This is the flooding that you're seeing.
240, and that really matters if you're in the five boroughs of New York City. Take a look at Times Square right now. Visibility down to an eighth of a mile. You look down Louisiana Avenue, and it's a whiteout. You can only see about two blocks as the snow gets blown by these wind gusts of 30 miles an hour. Just to give you an idea, conditions have worsened here. We've got travel bans still in effect. I do want to tell you that New York City is reporting at least 200 crashes, at least 300 vehicles that needed assistance. And now officially 21.4 inches of Reagan National. It is the second largest snowstorm on record here in the city.
Jonas is now gone. We have records that have been set. The biggest snowstorm of all time at places like JFK, 30.5 inches. Here is